Welcome back, everybody, to Bang's Baseball Addiction. I'm here with T. Marsh again, and we're going to do a little battle of blasters between last year's stadium club. Sully's at my Walmart yesterday, and I was like, you know what? Can't leave these two behind. So I'm going to let T. Marsh have dibs on which box he wants, and we'll go from there.
I'll go right.
We'll go right? All right. Okay. I'm going to put you on the left because I usually have you on the left and me on the right.
Yep.
By the way, I can't stand when I see other people open these and they just rip the box with a box cutter. Drives me nuts. I like keeping these boxes, mostly because I can't throw anything away. But a big giant scratch would drive me nuts. All right. So let's start off with T. Marsh first. Whoa, I stuck in there. Here's your master photo of Luis Robert.
Nice.
I like those master photos, but I just wish they weren't that ginormous. And mine is Ken Griffey Jr.
Dang, I should have went left.
You should have went left. That's pretty cool. Him and his dad. That's pretty sweet. Especially you being in your area. All right. First pack for T. Marsh. Got Teoscar Hernandez, your orange sepia already in your first pack. Hideki Matsui. Now I wish I had your box. Last time the Yanks won the World Series. I was like Godzilla. Rookie of Spencer Strider. And JD Martinez in the golf cart. Oh, there's another one. All right. Sorry about that, everybody. iPad storage was full. So I got Julio Urias, what power zone. First, we'll go from the back. Bobby Witt, rookie. I hate how zoomed in it is on iPads. Gleyber Torres. Shane Bieber. And my power zone is going to be Francisco Lindor. Man, rookie mistake. I cannot get this open. You dig that and your break that you were doing.
Mm-hmm.
I forget who won that one. Edward Cabrera. A black of Mike Piazza. Oh, man. They probably faked us out. A freaking regular Mike Piazza. That's annoying.
Nice. That's always fun.
The rookie of Jake Berger. And let's see what this Ohtani is. Oh, I think I had one more back there. Rookie of Ryan Valade. All right. Now we'll do the Ohtani. It's probably just going to be a regular card. Sure is. Freaking dumb. Stupid tops. That might be a short print. That's a different code.
That'd be cool.
105. I'll have to look that up. That has to be a something. Some kind of design or... I don't know. I'll let you look it up. I'll keep going.
Yeah.
Marcus Stroman, rookie of C.J. Abrams, Zach Wheeler, and Eric Davis. Craig Biggio. Another backwards one. Drew Ellis. Tony Gwynn. That's a pretty cool card. Luis Robert. You got another orange sepia. Jazz Chisholm. I thought you usually only get one in that box. Start off with Gavin Sheets, a red foil of Shane McClanahan. Backwards card, so we'll go from the back. Mike Piazza.
Hey, you said 105, is that Otani?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a variation.
Oh, I like that one. That's a sweet one. Mariano. And, oh, I got a chrome of Gerrit Cole. Nice. So you said an image variation?
Yep.
So that is base card variations image 373.
Nice.
Let's leave that one up. How about Tani too? And my chrome is 1 out of 24. Dude, that's sweet. You should have picked the Ken Griffey box.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. So T-Mar is definitely in the lead. Joey Votto. Backwards card. Max Muncy. John Means. Rookie of Spencer Torkelson. Trash. And this is your freaking third one. What is going on? Dude. Three?
Yeah.
I forget what these are called in here, but three in one box? I'm going to have to pull an auto to win this or something. Joe Carter, team of the future, rookie of Jake Berger. Did I just get him or did you? I hope you did, because if I got two Jake Bergers... Kevin Sheets. Yeah, it must have been you. We got two Jake Bergers and we got three Mike Piazzas.
Man. Two in the same pack.
Yeah, ridiculous. Akil Baddoo. Walker Buehler. I am way off. My bad. And team of the future, Pete Alonso. I don't know how that's... Stuff like this drives me nuts. Like, this dude has been good for years. He's not a team of the future. Little rant. Can't stand it. Or they have, like, hobby biases. Oh, stars of MLB. The dude's awful. Call him a star. And there's your team of the future, Cecil Fielder. David Ortiz. Jack Flaherty. That one's kind of sticking. Joe Adell. Your team of the future, Luis Robert.
That's three, dude. That's the big picture, and then another card. Yeah, that's the third right. Front of him.
You got a Luis Robert box. All right. What? Oh, I think that's Intrusions or whatever that is. Alex Kirilloff. David Wright. Wilson Contreras. Bryson Stott. And Jordan Springer. And there's, I'm finally getting orange CPM. Wrong Z Contreras. I do like these. I forget what they're called. I guess, I think there's three of them per team. So you like put them together and make a little puzzle type thing. Will Smith. Josiah Gray. Kirby Puckett. And a red foil of TJ Friedel. You haven't gotten that orange one in a while. What's going on? Jim Abbott, the one-handed pitcher. Got a red of Mitch Haniger. It's a cool picture. Willie Mays. Byron Buxton. He is not having a good year. And Marcus Semien. Andrew Vaughn. This is a thick pack. There's seven cards in here. Usually it's only five. Another team of the future. Andrew Jones. Ryan Howard, all old players so far in the back. Jake Myers, rookie. Miguel Cabrera. Alex Verdugo. I can't stand those jerseys. And a team of the future, Juan Soto. Two team of the futures, like four orange sepias, a Shohei Ohtani image variation. You're killing it. Josh Lau. Alfonso Rivas. Stan Musial. That's pretty sweet. Royce Lewis, rookie. And John Means Black. Last pack. Craig Biggio. Dude, I don't know what that was. I said Juan Soto. Keith Hernandez in the dugout. Frank Thomas. Another old guy's pack. Patrick Wisdom. And a destiny of Juan Soto. What is that? Destiny, 1 out of 16. Nothing too crazy, but still a cool card. Alright. I'm gonna bring it home. I'm gonna walk it off. Not a good start. Chisholm. Red foil of Correa. What in the world is going on here? Look at his name peeling off. It's not on the back of the Chisholm card. But look at that. It's awful. Bob Gibson. Chris Sale. And a rookie of Brian De La Cruz. T. Marsh absolutely destroyed. You should look up and see how much this attorney's going, Ohtani's going for.
Have in the back pocket.
All right, just wanted to close this out since I got cut off again. T-Marsh wins this battle. I think we're now, what, 3-2? It was 2-1. And then I won that one that you messed up on.
Yeah. I got the Bowman and this one, and you got the Allen and Ginter and the other two.
Yep, so it's 3-2. I'm still up, but this card is probably the best card that we've pulled so far in these little battles. So.